pretty much more productive. In Na'vi, to be ably translated by my, or rather I should say interpreted, there's a difference, interpreted by my consecutive interpreter, Breton.
Yeah, with me, I'll try.
No, you'll do one. And this is a class for beginners, so most of you won't understand this. That's okay, just listen to how the language sounds when it's spoken sort of continuously, and then we'll have to begin the class, okay? Kaltir mafrako, ute zolau ne prte, angea nu mult ane ateri le fiale nami. Fuangal fitzengeto, ne baineft an, weru te yasi
minai. Okay. Welcome everybody to our class on Na'vi. It's very meaningful to me. It makes me very glad to see so many of you here.
Kufwale woi fitr karyu at in, Leyuerko Esrungsiu, a Philippiaris Lulu Tsufet.
Okay, I will translate that even though I'm not sure if I agree with that. Although I'm the main teacher today, the primary teacher today, I want to introduce you to three helpers today who have, he said mastered, but I'm not sure about that, who have mastered the Na'vi language.
Ainaru wea elanti alu Breton se onaroi se oma direa.
So please let me introduce Breton and onaroliu, Jason, and oma direa, who you know is great too.
Efeetit stunwiri anairaiu sigiko.
And let's thank them for their kindness.
Now, no more, we'll open well for you, but at if be snyei. Tafra, kisigara is a nomif se ailefia vi lufi.
So, as you know, we've come up with this class for beginners. So, the examples and the content will be simple.
Tsal sunai, sepewe, numult a lesar lievu. Can I fof pia terilifia le Na'vi lino dominita?
That said, we also hope that everything will be useful for those who spent a lot of time studying Na'vi already.
Am iris utea. Ketsunfko ni vumif te ne lifia mitpivut endel san, fafatimitiun horenur na'a.
So the majority of people can't learn to speak a language well just by hearing about the grammar, about the rules. You have to use it, you have to speak it to practice, to learn it.
Tafral, kholaula wel ainafi awat pank otipi atun posivar misrele tertr.
So therefore we've developed several little dialogues for you that you should be able to use in everyday life.
Ute kestiama ngafi tertr ke horenti ayam.
So we won't be talking about any complicated grammar today. You won't be hearing about any complicated grammar
today.
So we hope that today's class will be fun and interesting for you.
Alexis Rakman-Franco. Are you ready?
Are you ready? Let's get started.